stuck between ecstasy and fear. Living in my aunt's apartment, eating leftovers, leaving at 3 p.m. Always thought I'd be a star or know how to drive a goddamn car. Brand new kitchen for my mom. Lots of cats. By them, but they don't call me all that much. I'm too bummed to hit them up, I guess. I never thought I'd leave this place, this city that I thought was made for me and what I wanted. But what I wanted isn't what I got. The homeless man inside my head. Getting paid for it, sick of being told you just gotta wait for it. What am I waiting for? I'm just getting old and getting bored of waiting for cars to make a turn. And I've got the right of way I hear, standing on this filthy victory in the rain. It's not something that I should have to explain.